Dogecoin is dominating the news. Its meteoric rise in 2021 has taken the crypto world by surprise, much like what GameStop did in the traditional financial markets. In this video, we will look at what is Dogecoin, how it works, and the pros and cons of Dogecoin. A quick side note before we get started. If you find this helpful, please subscribe to show your support for more crypto educational content like this, and also to get updates on future videos. Now, let's dive in. The name Dogecoin is based on the popular Doge Internet meme, and it features a Shiba Inu in its logo. Dogecoin is a cryptocurrency that was forked from another cryptocurrency, Litecoin, in December 2013. A fork means taking a copy of an existing software and tweaking it to create a new product. Dogecoin was created as a payment system that is instant, fun, and free from traditional banking fees. Also, it has predominantly served as a meme, especially since the 2017 initial coin offering boom, which saw the creation of thousands of cryptocurrencies and tokens. While discussing how Dogecoin works, we will compare it with corresponding aspects of Bitcoin, because from a technical perspective, Bitcoin and Dogecoin have a lot of similarities. Check out our video on how Bitcoin works if you want to understand each of these aspects further. Like Bitcoin, Dogecoin also uses proof-of-work consensus. So, miners have to find a solution to a mathematical problem to create a new block. Bitcoin's mining problem is built using the SHA-256 hash function, while Dogecoin uses a script. This means you cannot use the same special purpose hardware made for Bitcoin mining with Dogecoin and vice versa. With Bitcoin, new blocks are created about every 10 minutes. Dogecoin targets for a new block every 1 minute. Network difficulty is a measure of how hard it is to create a new block. Bitcoin adjusts the network difficulty after every 2016 blocks, while Dogecoin adjusts it after every block. Another major difference is Bitcoin has its supply capped at 21 million, while Dogecoin has no supply cap. In theory, there is an unlimited supply of Dogecoin. Both Bitcoin and Dogecoin protocols issue new coins in the form of block rewards. However, the reward quantity and strategy differ significantly. Bitcoin started with a block reward of 50 BTC per block, and it cuts the block reward in half after every 210,000 blocks, and eventually sets the block reward to zero. Dogecoin, on the other hand, uses a slightly peculiar reward schedule. The first 100,000 blocks had a random block reward in the range of 0 to 1 million Dogecoin. That is, when you mine a new block, you can get anywhere between 0 Dogecoin to 1 million Dogecoin as a reward. The next 45,000 blocks also had a random block reward between 0 to 500,000 Dogecoin. In block number 145,000, the reward was fixed to 250,000 Dogecoin. This change was made to prevent large mining pools from gaming the system and mining only high reward blocks. From there, the reward was cut in half after every 100,000 blocks. That is until block number 600,000, which set the block reward to 10,000 Dogecoin, and it hasn't changed since. As you can see, the reward schedule for Dogecoin is much wow. One final fact before we conclude the technical background. Bitcoin's protocol is well defined in its white paper, and it is made available symbolically on the websites of multiple organizations around the world. Dogecoin doesn't have a white paper. Everything I discussed here is from a README file in the Dogecoin source code. If you made it this far, please watch both pros and cons of Dogecoin, because half knowledge can be very dangerous. Pros of Dogecoin. Dogecoin is a meme coin, so some people view it as fun to hold and fun to be part of the community. Dogecoin has fast transactions compared to Bitcoin. Transactions on Dogecoin are typically settled in 1 minute. It has been used mostly as a tipping system on Reddit and Twitter to reward the creation or sharing of quality content. Since it uses a different hash function to Bitcoin, the power of Bitcoin mining farms cannot be used to attack Dogecoin. Other cryptocurrencies have faced such attacks in the past. And now for the risks of Dogecoin. Dogecoin has unlimited supply and has a very high issuance rate. Currently, there are 129 billion Dogecoins, and about 14.5 million new Dogecoins are created every day. So, it may be hard to sustain a high price for each Dogecoin without a major utility besides memes. Almost 50% of the available Dogecoin is held by only 12 accounts. This makes it a very risky coin to hold, as most of the supply is concentrated in the hands of very few people. Developers' interest in Dogecoin seems to have died up. There doesn't seem to be any major work or plans for improving this cryptocurrency. As for the speed of transactions, there are many other cryptocurrencies which are much faster than Dogecoin and have potential to offer higher utility. And that's everything I have to say about the technical aspects of Dogecoin. Purely from a technology point of view, there isn't anything novel about Dogecoin. However, that never stopped people from putting their weight behind fun and meme-worthy ideas.
With that, we're almost out of time. If you have any questions or suggestions, let me know in the comment section. And also, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button if you like to get updates for future videos. Thanks for watching. My name is Praveen, and I'll see you again soon.